We are now in Adobe Camera Raw and I will start editing by increasing the exposure. Okay, now let's play a little with the tone curve. So no flats, since I do not have dust spots, it looks good. I used also detailing, not much vignetting. I want it in the nebula to remove the noise and get more details. And to do this, I needed more images. And let's see how it looks black and white. Oh, still, it looks dark. Okay, highlights. So I can increase them. If I do this, it will increase the halos on the stars. I leave it to zero. Maybe I will decrease the highlights, so I'll decrease the stars. And I will go with a brush. Like this in this area, and maybe here, and a little here. Reset and increase the highlights here in this part. Okay, and so the big stars will not be affected. Just to be sure, I will erase here. I do have some a little more light in this area, so I can use here gradient to darken it more. And I'll go with more blacks in this area. Not too much. 5 should be enough. And let's see if I will go 2.50 and I'll go with whites. I want to increase the whites. Okay, but not too much. Blacks a little. Yes. Maybe now I will leave it like this. I do see some clipping. Let's go here on the curve and see what I can do from here. I go on the channels. Let's see red, green. Oh, it's very low. Blue, very low. And let's see again where it is clipping. I do like with also with the vibrance like this. I could go increase the vibrance here. Now I can go with a brush and use a brush here in this area. It looks good with -5 black also. But on this one I'll go 0 on blacks. Now it reduces the saturation. And let's erase in some areas and I don't need more saturation and try to blend the saturation nicely. Okay, I will leave it to 0 for the vibrance. And now I do have a lot of detail. Here maybe too much color, but now I will go here luminance noise and reduce the color 25. And let's see. Luminance 10. Go color 10. This will depend on your image. Masking. I'll go 50. Here I do one more details in this area, like this. Okay, this is too saturated, so I will desaturate and get more details. Okay, and let's see, maybe not so much. Let's see how much, maybe like this, or a little more. Actually, I will go with another brush for this. And oh, it looks nice also with more highlights. Let's see. Okay, but not too much. And I also will try to desaturate more. But not much, because then I will lose too much color. Okay, let's see like this. In 2 hours and a half versus 1 hour, it is a very big difference. So let's see color noise 3. Okay, now we do not have noise. I remove the noise. I think I will leave on 25 the masking. And sharpening 30. Let's see how it looks. So let's see the shadows. Okay. Okay, let's see mask. Okay. And I'll go back to the shadows. But I must be careful to see how much. 35, it is good for now. Highlights, I will decrease more. 60, not too much. Whites, increase more the whites. And let's see now. I do want to have details in this area. So I might increase the blacks or decrease here the highlights. Is the blacks. Okay, minus 10 and erase in some areas maybe. Okay. And let's see how it looks. Maybe I could use more blacks here too. So I will make another brush. I will add only a little more here. Oh, it looks very nice. And here. And I will increase only the blacks. Minus 10, and I'll go noise reduction. Minus on shadows. And lower the blacks, not so much. And lower the exposure a little. Minus 5 blacks. Contrast, I think contrast was good. The haze, maybe 3. Okay, and shadows, 50. More whites maybe in this area. Then I will lose detail. I think this should be okay. I will leave it to 10. And highlights 45. Saturation minus 35. Okay, and exposure. Let's see if I can go more with exposure. Okay. So now I really like how it looks. Let's see the clipping. I will go with more blacks, but not too much, like 5 or minus 6. Minus 6 is okay. Contrast plus 3. And maybe let's see the shadows. I will increase the shadows more. Okay, and this one, and this one is with the blacks. I will not go so much. I will go minus 6. Okay, so maybe I'll go even lower, but not much. Okay, like this. Yes, it is better, more contrast. 2 hour and a half versus 1 hour, it is a real improvement in noise reduction. I also use the dithering, so this, I guess it helped also. But as you see here, I do not have much noise. Here a little more. In this area, to lower the highlights. Yes, maybe like this. No need on this one for too much highlight, because I will lose detail. So I'll go to zero. Okay, and maybe increase the exposure a little. I will let more highlights into the image, in all the image, so I do not lose too much light here. But if I will get too much highlights here, also I will lose details. So it is a compromise, I guess. But I think I will leave it like this with more highlights at the moment. Not too much, but enough to count. I do like here how it looks, desaturated and much more detail in this area. So I really like it. Let's desaturate the stars a little. Let's see. Okay, reset saturation. This one I wanted to not have it so so red, so I did desaturate it. It looks better now. And I think this is ready to be saved. Maybe I'll desaturate here also, in this area. Okay, so I will save this image and I probably work more when I will be rested. I hope you did like this video and you will subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon in more Asu photography reviews and tutorials. Wish you all clear skies.